Steve O'Brien, Mayor and Chi, be a play now.
Go out there. I wonder if you'll ever return. the sweet heat is suffocating. I'm waiting and always hesitating. Kryptonite desires set my heart afire.
We fight for a greater purpose.
Heart on fire.
We forge into the unknown.
Set my heart afire.
To fulfill the promise we made.
Yeah. oceans, staring down the barrel, waiting for the final gates to
open. Justice upon my enemies. Protect your honor. But his honor does not sway your mercenary heart.
battle begun, stained with fire and blood. But our thirst for adventure discovery and conquest will stand the test of time.
I'm gonna go. We'll be right back. Overture Music Track, composed by Dragon Romanity composer Green Stone. To take advantage of the special offer, pre-order the game. Learn more about the end of the saga at BannerSaga.com. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Hi guys, so a couple of years ago we stumbled over these amazing artworks by Jakub Brzozowski, Joe Nex, Strange Machines in early 20th century Massives. We actually thought that was about the coolest thing we'd ever seen, and that it would be the perfect setting for the RTX that we dreamed about. The chances of this dream coming true are pretty slim, but here we are. This is the Iron Harvest, a classic real-time strategy set in the ultimate reality of 1920 plus. It's an RTS where the outcome of the battle is determined more by strategy and tactics rather than things per second, the size of the unit roster. Base building, cover system, destructible environments, a game with strong single-player campaigns, and more importantly, DLC and long-term monetization opportunities. So, we talked to many RTS fans, and we conducted a survey with over 15,000 participants, and listened to our community to find out what you guys actually want from a modern RTS. We combined your feedback with our own ideas, and came up with a gameplay that gives you enough time to explore all your options, come up with a plan, execute this plan, and adjust it on the fly if necessary. Tactical depth combined with player freedom. That is basically what the Iron Harvest gameplay is all about. But we also felt that there was something else missing in many RTS games, and you guys agreed with us in the survey. It's time for another really great RTS campaign. We've been hard at work with the Outlook to evolve the world of 1920 plus, and to develop new units and heroes for Iron Harvest. We came up with an epic story and three overarching campaigns, one for each playable faction of the game. We're passionate developers with over 15 years of experience, and we've already got three successful Kickstarter campaigns. But no game before has energized everybody involved as much as Iron Harvest has. This is our dream project, and we're well on our way. We've built a strong foundation for the game over the last year. We've found our visual style, evaluated different technologies, and we've got an early demo up and running. The next step is to start working on campaigns, to implement multiplayer, and to expand our asset production. But to make this happen, we need your help. With your support, we can stay independent and come up with an uncompromised version of our vision. So first, we want a strong focus on great campaigns, including state-of-the-art in-game cinematics. We also want to add a co-op mode and competitive multiplayer modes. We need skirmish and challenge maps for single player, and most importantly, we need the time to do the job right. In return for your help, you'll not only get a better game, you'll also get it at a discount during the Kickstarter campaign. You'll also have the opportunity to buy special editions of the game, and depending on your pledge, you'll be able to play alpha and beta versions of the game far in advance of everybody else. This is the most exciting project we've ever worked on, and the response has been unbelievable. We hope you're as excited about Iron Harvest as we are, so please support our Kickstarter. And tell your friends about it. Thank you.
Oh! Thank you.